Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another Mr. Stephen Has a Dabble. I know what you're waiting for. You're waiting for the intro sequence, aren't you? Well, hello. Welcome back to Mr. Stephen Has a Dabble. And I always want to do these things on a Friday. I never get the chance to. I'm actually recording this on a Thursday night, which, again, I don't normally get the chance to because we are back playing some Batman, which I'm really looking forward to. Although last time we were in the game, I got completely stuck on this one section. This might be a really short video because I might still have to go away and try and figure out where it was all going horribly wrong. We'll see. Anyway, I'm recording this, as I said, on a Thursday. It is one day. In fact, actually, it's now nearly 9 o'clock, 3 hours before the first people in Britain are going to get to see Dawn of Justice, the Batman Superman film. I'm going to see it by the time this goes out, but right now I know absolutely nothing about it, apart from the fact that it's got a 33% on Rotten Tomatoes, which, I mean, it doesn't bode well, let's face it. It really doesn't, but... they didn't like Man of Steel either. Because Rotten Tomatoes, it's a critic aggregate score. They didn't like Man of Steel either. I rather did. So I'm still kind of hopeful that it's going to be a fun thing. Anyway, let's jump over to the game like we kind of always do. If you remember, what's going to happen here is I'm going to walk into this room and Harley is going to throw wave after wave of enemies at me all the time, electrocuting different floors, and I've got to jump away. Now, the problem that I had was twofold. First of all, I didn't really know how... I'm going to switch to the grapple as well, because somebody told me that was a good idea. I didn't know how to... stop the guys with the electric things. I still don't, so this is all trial and error. We'll see how things go. Walking.
Here he comes, cutscene.
Cutscene.
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
I'm not really in the mood for this time, to be honest. Then that one's electrocuted on the left-hand side. I wanna
get on it!
That's
got on his face!
Run. No, this is terrible! Now let's do. Now this is where it starts to become. This is the guy I'm having a problem with. I need to grapple him, take the thing away, and then no, that doesn't work. Ah, oh, damn it! See how much my health has come down. See how bad that is. That's absolutely crazy. It's so powerful. Come on, keep pushing that man. More people, more of them have got the things. Do the thing with the stuff, do that, and get away from these guys. It's not gonna go well. This is really not going well. No, run, Batman, run! Do your running thing. There we go. And I kill this guy. Well, I mean, don't kill him. You know, incapacitated in a fun way.
He's done it again! I don't believe it! I'm on my way now!
That's it!
Change of plans, kiddo!
I made it!
But I tried my best!
sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
I'm so pleased. What
no!
can I say? Okay, so we've got a cutscene now.
Die, you big, ugly bat! Hey, hands off the merchandise! That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me! Huh?
Get it!
You won't find Mr. J. He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see! Yeah. You'll see.
Okay, so I really wasn't expecting that to go as well as it did. And I'm a little bit...
Oracle, I'm done.
Now.
Harley is... subdued. And I have her prince dead.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island. So I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Okay, so I'm going to the botanical gardens. I wonder what might be there. We can upgrade as well, so we're going to do some... what's that? Armor upgrade too, I think is probably a good idea for me. I get hit a lot, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Okay. Hate to leave a crying Harley Quinn, but you know, he's Batman and that's what he does. Oh, walk through walls, look, she's using a door. I can't remember that the controls are. Such a long time since I played, I can't remember how it all works anymore. Okay, let's take a quick look at the map. No, that's the other button again. Quick look at the map and you'll see where we are. I can't zoom out at all, but Arkham Island West, so I need to go all the way down through this room here, then right when I get up to that room, and then right again. Okay, so let's see if I can do this then. Where the fuck am I? Those are cells. I must have to go back to the room. Oh, this is the control room. Is there something in here? Yes, there's one of these things. These things are quite cool. So let's hear the interview tape.
Victor has been more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor.
Gotcha.
Hello, Victor. Gotcha. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today?
Gotcha.
Victor! This is going nowhere.
Cutting.
Guards! Cutting. Get him out of here!
You heard the doctor. Get up.
Cutting.
Didn't you hear me?
He's got a knife! Ah! Get a trike in him! Get a trike in him! Oh, God! He's on Bill!
He's cutting him! Get him off! Get him off! We need help here!
Wow. Okay. Worth looking around for a bit to see if there's anything else that's... interesting. I'm sure that there is at the moment. I'm worried about that. Alright, I'm going to leave that where it is. I'm not going to even try and attempt to do anything there because that might be a bad idea. We will head down these stairs again. Over here. Out this way.
I'm Batman.
And let me just check I'm going the right way, because yeah, this was the way I wanted to go, so I'm going right to the end of here. And I'll see if I
can go. And to be fair to the little scamp, she's an illuminator! Let's call it a B+. But between you and me, I'm in the A grade.
I don't mind the Joker very much.
I'll make my own personal army.
I must stop doing that. That's a terrible thing to do. Okay. Hostiles detected, but I'm not seeing the hostiles. This is why I use detective mode all the time. I've gone far too far. I need to go back, and then I need to go left. If I go up that way. Oh, is that the host? No, that's Harley. Oh, no, that's the hostile. I see, so there's still mad people around. Okay.
We're back in the Gotham Bay with our reporter, Jack Ryder. Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was returning the Joker to Arkham after the incident at the mayor's office. There are unconfirmed reports that Batman was killed during the Joker's death.
Thank you, Jack. We'll bring you more as it happens. As
Jack
said,
again?
We do not
it?
Know for certain. Batman may have been killed in the break.
I don't know what I quite did then, but it seemed to work. Never mind. Okay. So there's another hostile over there. Let's take him out as well, make sure I'm not. Because he's closer, though. He's like round the corner. Can I go through these doors? No. Oh, blimey. I'm lost. I'm not good at this moving around and stuff. Okay, if I go left now, apparently, that'll take me through to places. Alright, I'm using the thing too much. Stupid guy. I'm a really bad Batman. I haven't played, obviously, long enough. He's hiding underneath the thing, look. Oh, that looked painful. Right in the nuts. Okay. Let's run through this then. Open the door. Opening the door. More hostile, crazy people.
Residents of Joker Asylum. Some of our crazy, I guess, have crashed the party early. And when I say crazy, I mean real psycho.
There are 8 detectives.
What a morning. Dribbling fool, rocking in the moon.
And they're nuts again.
Your civic duty. Walk up to them. Put your arm around them. Show them that you care before you wring their necks. And then, get your lazy asses to the garden! I have a little surprise and don't want to be disturbed. Understand?
Alright, I want to get in here. I want to incapacitate these crazy people, because I think it's just a good idea. Oh, I see, I'm being attacked. Alright, okay. Another one down here. Three detected. There's two over there. Let's do what Batman always does. No, I swear to God, I don't like this Batman. He kicks you in the nuts. He really does. Every time. Now this guy is just... This is on the roof. That's not a good sign. Let's just come out of detective mode if I can. What are you doing? Batman, don't let him get up! Oh, I'm not letting him get up. I think I've probably broken his arm there, look. That looks painful. Okay, I've gone a bit off beast. That's what I wanted to do. Let's just check out where I was going. I'm going up, straight up and to the right. Can do that. Essentially, I'm heading up. Oops. Through here. Into Arkham East. Does sound a little bit like, there's a hostile over there. Okay, that's no problem. Yeah, we've taken care of that guy now. One over there. Now, can I get over there? I might have to go up this way. There we go. And I'm going to drop on this guy. Oh, he's hitting me. Who's hitting me, Mr. Mannery? There you go. Those nutcrackers. I mean, that's all you can call them, really, isn't it? Oh, again, I'm probably going to have to go that way, aren't I? Oh, maybe not. Maybe I need to... What's around here? There we go. Right. Somewhat annoying. I didn't unlock those keys. That would have been a nice thing to do. How many have you got here? 7. Alright. Okay, 1 down, 6 to go. One over there.
Sign up for the Titan program has so far exceeded all expectations. I have declared a dangerous race. Members of my staff
have
been upgraded with the Titan formula. Don't be afraid. I know you've heard stories of mutations and monstrous side effects, but don't worry. Those really don't matter.
Three. There's a Riddler trophy down there. Should I get it? I'll get it. I'll get it. I'm being reckless. Reckless, perhaps, but I feel that Batman is more than capable. Of dealing with that sort of thing. There are 3 more mad people to go. Dangerously mad people to go. That's another one, 2 more to go, and I don't think I can see him. And the only reason I'm doing this is just so that if I... Oh no. Gone up there, look. I don't want the spray explosives, so I want that. Am I getting... I might be able to get him back. Alright, well let's do this. That looks good. Last one? No one knows. I'm heading again, just check the map briefly. I'm heading straight to that bit. There we go, I'm heading to that building there. Now, botanical gardens. I'm thinking poison ivy. That's not a good thing. And I've no idea how to deal with ivy. Oh, we've got people with guns. Oh,
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Joker's cooking something up, man.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Think she's got or something. Messing with people's bodies.
He tries that stuff on me, and I quit.
Me too. This place is creepy enough without those monsters running loose.
I don't know of any way I can do this. That didn't work. Perhaps I need to come out a bit more. There we go. Let's take him down. And that goes well. There we go. It's somehow, I think it's more disturbing when you actually see their bones underneath them shift. Right, I clearly want to use the choreographic sequencer on that. Choreographic sequencer? That can't be right. What's it called? Cryptographic sequencer. Choreographic sequencer would be someone who does teaches dance or something. Oh, blimey. Hide, hide, hide quickly. You're Batman. You're not invincible. Grapple up there. Ah, right. Okay, it's one of these rooms. Brilliant. I can do this. But what we want is they've all got stuff on them. Right, I'm gonna hang here because when I say hang, I mean I'm gonna do this, and hopefully this guy's gonna come wandering underneath me, and I'll get a takedown thing. Inverted takedown.
What are you doing?
Then I just have to jump off to a different one as they all climb up to get him. Yeah. Let's take a look at who's there. There's still two people
Wait
here.
Wait up, I'll watch your back. Come on! Shut up,
oh, don't watch people's back.
What
That's
are we
no going
to do? We got to find him or we're next. You hear me? We'll come back when the bat is dead.
I like these rooms. I like this as a...
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't stand a chance.
I don't like this.
No, well, you shouldn't. Oh, there's too many people around, otherwise that would be perfect.
I'm not scared!
Yeah, you are.
Hey, get off me! Oh!
Oh, yes.
Help me! Cut me down! How's he keep doing this?
That is
What's
just
going on?
Awesome. And when I say awesome, that might not be
Leave
what I mean.
Leave him there. We've got bigger problems. Find the bat.
Let's see how these guys split up.
Hold up. I'm coming with you.
If these split up and one of them's going the other way, all right, brilliant. He's not climbing down now. But hopefully I can... Oh, nuts. Oh, no, they're coming back up. That's not fair.
He's taken out two of you. Find him.
Oh, I don't believe it. There's one right underneath me. I can't do anything about it. They're both looking that way, which... That's two.
We've got all bases covered. We're good. I know we're good.
You're not good. Ah, now one's jumped down. That was terrible idea. Oh dear lord. Why did I do that?
I'll watch your back.
That is not what I meant to do. Alright, so they're coming through to under that one. Oh no, but they're all dropped down now. That is not fair.
Tell you the one about me and Batman fighting on top of the Gotham Library. Really, he's not that scary. He's nothing. Probably not even a man.
Let's get over there. Do that hanging thing. Hopefully.
He's gonna get me. I know it.
Yeah, of course I am.
Get off me!
Alright, I need to jump over to another gargoyle. See what they're doing.
Oh, hold yourselves together! You look like a bunch of little girlies!
What are you?
Sound.
I don't like this.
No, you won't like this.
What are you doing?
Bad Batman. Come on. That's better. Let's move over. There.
Oh god, where'd it go?
you can't see me now, can you? Even though I'm hanging from a gargoyle. Now, I got a PS4 recently. I don't know if I've mentioned this on the... mentioned it somewhere, I just can't remember where. And I got Arkham Knight because, you know, I'm going to play Arkham Knight. He's looking right at me. How does he not see me?
Hey, get off me!
And the graphics for it are brilliant.
Again.
But I still really love the graphics on this.
Take an army of monsters?
Maybe I'm just happy with crap. I don't know. It's just a thought. Perhaps. Just perhaps. Okay, so I need to follow Quinn's trail. I can't do... I'm not doing the Batman right now. There we go. I need to follow Quinn's trail through here. And it looks like there's some sort of thing through here as well. I don't know how... Okay, a thing flashed up on the screen that said the Wayne's Head and you won't forget, and I'm sure it means this memorial bench. I can't remember how to scan it to find out. Now, I've stopped following Harley's trail now. Although I'm sure this is the way to go. Looks like the trail goes up, oh, up here. Or maybe it came down there, I'm not sure. Come on. Go up. There we go. Oh, I see. Okay. So she went this way. Oh, that's not good. That is not good.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed like things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
Ah, but I've seen something that the Joker didn't notice.
I need to shut down power to this room.
Right, I need to shut down power to this room. Well, I know how to do that, don't I? Because all I do is I follow the cables that are under there. So, let's go that way. Oh,
please.
Dear.
I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a perfect bait. It's the bat!
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, no. No, no.
Jeez.
There we go.
Kick your ass, oh, God, Batman!
Wrong one. I was thinking about that. Oh, damn it.
You want some...
Oh, no. Damn it.
Don't stand a chance.
Dare you,
bastard. Don't let him hit you, idiot.
Oh, yeah. Die, 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 die. Why can't I hit you? Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to be.
Finish him off, Batman.
Hey. Those guys with the electricity, they're bad.
Can you come be free, Batman?
They are not good. Let's rescue this guy.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast.
That's not a healthy diet.
What were they doing
choice.
In here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Oh. Let's take a look. Under there, there's all sorts of things under there.
But looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
Okay, cryptographic sequencer. Alright, that's not good. There we go. That's that. I like that. I like how they've,
Looks sort of like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
They've made that a bit more difficult to complete. I genuinely like that. This is the first time I'm seeing any of this lovely scenery, which I think is brilliant.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Dax? Yeah. Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips.
Ooh. Oh, that's so worrying.
Just imagine
being
carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
I can run through this now. I'm going to go into detective mode because I know I'm going to want to open that thing up. Go through it. Oh, I don't have much of a choice here. Going that way, going this way. This is, Ooh, there's a Riddler trophy. That's nice. There was nothing else down there. That's all there was. For a, you know, for a villain, a supervillain and everything, the Riddler crawled around in in gratings a lot, didn't he? Okay, so what do we got? Okay, well that's clearly a let's smash this glass thing, isn't it? And detonate. Before I get, I'd probably still get back up if I come down here, which I think I probably can. Open the door. See, it's all going well. I'm in an abandoned chamber. Oh, it's one of these chambers where I'm going to jump around instead
apart.
Of.
It's not safe to use the grapple.
Using the grapple.
I need to climb up the old fashioned way.
Take a quick look at what's around. I can't grapple up there. I can't throw because I can't use the grapple, obviously. But I can do a sort of run and jump here. So there we go. I've climbed down here. Just check there's nothing else around that I miss. No, I don't think so. Oh, there's a thing up there. Okay.
Help me!
Answer him!
Please.
No, it's time on detective mode.
I told you what you wanted to know. You got everyone. Please. You can let me go.
No. See, you, when you're in detective mode and you're doing this sort of thing, that's much better. What? How did they not notice me there?
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them!
Stay here.
Yeah, stay there. What am I doing? I'm going... Harley, Harley, Harley. That's right, we're following Harley's fingerprints. Ooh, and there's another tape on the bench. Let's listen to the tape, shall we?
Patient interview.
Oh, poison
Admiral
ivy.
Lillian Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
Okay.
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrue?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
Wow. Okay. The first time we're hearing properly about Ivy. We've met her once, obviously, and we're on our way to meet her again, I think, at some point.
Help me!
Oh,
someone!
No.
Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the Bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. So I need to get... Oh, there's a floor
Batman
right there.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Is he looking... He's looking right at me, so that's not a good idea. Oh, it's really annoying because there's only four hostiles there. Just have a quick look and see if there's anything else. Eckstein, perhaps I can. Gone. All right. Let's climb into this thing here. Not really. Oh, yes. Look. Okay. Secret tunnels underneath the thing. That's always good.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Now, where I can kind of need to get to... There, don't I? Need to do it when people aren't looking, so... Now, I've noticed... There's a tape over there. We're not going to stop and play the tape. I'm in a somewhat precarious situation. Okay, I'm not sure how I get out of this, to be honest.
Batman's as good as dead.
That really isn't true, of course, because... Look, here I am, not being dead. I shouldn't say that. It won't be long. I wonder what's that? That's just a black hole of nothingness. That's awful. And again, look, the beautiful, beautiful graphics that they produced. Oh, so long ago. I mean, this is an old game now. This is a buy it on Steam for a couple of quid game because you think it might be a bit of fun. Title. Now, if I do an A to climb down here...
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
No, you're not. I know what you think you are, but you're not. My name... I sort of can. Oh, I'm doing the wrong thing.
I know you're here.
Land over the railing,
boys.
He's here.
Yeah, I didn't do that right. I jumped in a big hole, and that made people die.
Too easy.
So if you're Batman,
played you like a violin and cut your strings.
That's not the thing to do.
Nighty night, bats.
Oh yeah. Okay, hostage taken because I pressed the wrong button. To be fair, I was very good until the point where I pressed the wrong button. Let's go back into this.
Get... Help me! Someone! Get me out
of
this thing! This.
All right, great. Let's get through.
Listen, the bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Sure. Great.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
And I can slip over here. That's too much of a problem. Okay. Let's try this again. I was better at this last time. When I played it all those years ago. I don't know why I've become so bad at being Batman over the years. It's humiliating. Okay, so A is climb up, so I want something like... B? Is B drop down? No! What are you doing? I didn't say to do that!
I know you're
Did you hear?
Drop a voice!
Yeah.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
I'm sorry, I've killed him twice now. I don't really know what to do. I'm going to retry it. I can't even talk there. That's how bad this is. Okay, well, I'm going to get into a cutscene again, so let's just
help me.
That happen.
Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Yeah, go off. You're going to die. I mean, you know.
The bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell.
Two things
That's
need to do.
That's the down one, right?
Don't press A.
Yeah,
because A makes you climb. The other thing
Good.
You need to do is to press
and
up.
Remember,
because
you
up makes you climb.
Off,
Those
that
That's where I've gone
here.
Wrong so far. It's just a...
Joker's men are all wearing the security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Since I've been not playing it for about a month. Other than that, everything else is going perfectly fine. When I say perfectly fine, I may not mean perfectly fine. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Right, now I need to look down. Am I suitably over the thing? No. I climb, drop there. Let's open
Batman's
that.
Batman's as good as dead.
Quietly. Very quiet.
I'm hunting stuff. Right, I'm in I'm in an underground thing. Which is gotta be the way up. There we go. Let's not climb up just yet. Well, I don't think you can see me. Up there. What else is around? There's something up here. Again. Climb up here. And once more. Onto the beach, dear friends. Now I'm crouching because I don't want to... Right. I haven't got very long. I haven't got very long leaders because he walks pretty quickly, just walking up and down. So what I need to do is jump down, do that very silently, and then silent takedown.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
Okay, so now it's a case.
So you think it out my puzzle,
going back.
Well, good for you. member of my alarm? How you guys couldn't come and attack me?
Oops.
Yeah. Don't let him find me.
Oh, nobody puts Batman in the corner. Apart from me, it seems, obviously. That's
on his way to you now. Do anything, sing, dance even, but do not let him through.
That guy's crazy. Why did I ever get involved?
Oh, you see, I feel bad for killing him now.
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
Oh. Well done, Batman. Why does this place even exist in Arkham?
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Yes, you should. You should also go and talk to those janitors. Don't climb! Batman's an idiot. He just does what I say. There's no kind of... What do you mean? I'm not going down there.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but... Well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
There's a hidden door, but you know, it's hidden. Right, okay. We're back on Harley's trail. And we're going to have to call it a night soon, so I want to just get this one last bit done. Let's get up here. There we go. There is a lot of fingerprints over there. And that means... Oh, no, another one of these. All right, I don't like these. I don't like these because they make it more difficult. I don't like difficulty in games. Come on, pick up that signal, there we go. Come on! There we go. Alright, fantastic. Hidden door! We have found the hidden door! I get full Scooby-Doo points for that, I think you'll find. Okay. And now a cutscene, so I'm imagining that there is something... Oh,
well,
something bad on the other side.
Look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up!
Open. Ah! No, bloody snake! I got one of them. I got one of them. Run and hit him. Hit him first. So let's throw. Yeah. I got him again! Let's hit him again! There we go. Right, okay. Going for the other one. There. Hit, bang. This is brilliant! Off. Oh no, but so right. Here we go. Oh, that is not good, but it's plenty fitting to be done. There's what in God's name is Batman doing there? And then both axes are hanged. I think of course Batman's gonna win. That's special takedown there for these guys. Really love that. That was fantastic.
Oracle.
Wow, my heart—it's like facility. It's racing like.
But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain.
Plot.
The plant's the key, and there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
Yes. And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
It's Batman.
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
And with that. I'm going to upgrade here. There's new stuff. I can have an armor upgrade. Or I've done a lot of armor upgrading. The only thing I haven't got is the combo battery. So let's grab that whilst I've got it. Whilst I can. And all I'm just waiting for now... Let's do this just in case. Head out.
There's no way out through this elevator shaft.
Okay.
I'll need to go back the way I came.
What way did he come? He came that way, but he can't get out through that way. Maybe I need to use the security thing on the door.
Going to need something to get over this ravine.
Right. Right. What are you doing? I'm not doing this, by the way. That's just dangerous. Alright, I'm just health and safety. That is not a good thing to happen. It's all very well saying, oh Batman, you're not afraid. Shoulders going back. Alright, I've got a line launch which allows rapid movement between two horizontal points. Let's see if we can use this thing. Drones are really cool. So line launchers there. My left target is aim. Anywhere there? Oh, I see how it works. Alright, okay. Right, I remember it. Okay, so I can do that again and do that up here, and then... Wee-hee-hee!
Now I can go find Ivy.
Now you can do the whole thing and try and find Poison Ivy. But, you know, we're not going to be doing that tonight, because that's a next week thing. Thanks ever so much for joining me on tonight's Batman game thingy. We'll exit from that now, and you can see my face again. Hello. Thanks. So we're another step forward. We've done that was a bit like fighting Bane in the original thing in the sort of I think episode one, episode two, we got to see and fight Bane for the first time. So it's very similar mechanics. So I kind of know where we're going with this now a bit. I got over that little fighty bit that I couldn't fight to do. I made a few mistakes because I always make some mistakes. But yeah, generally I think that Batman's gone quite well tonight. I'll probably make another one and see if I can make another one next week. We'll see. Thanks very much for joining. Please do come again. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe. Let me know how we're doing. If you're enjoying the Batman things, do make a note of them and tell me. If you have seen Batman Dawn of Justice, because as I said, by the time this comes out, I will have seen it, then do comment below. But please don't put any spoilers down there. Spoilers are not a good thing at all. I am back on Monday for Minecraft Monday. I don't think anyone's streaming or anything this weekend, so if you do follow on the streams, do check out. But it's i5 in Birmingham this weekend, so if you're going along to that, have a really, really fantastic time. I'll see you on Monday for Minecraft Monday. Don't forget Wednesday, when we have the Portal series, and Friday hopefully we'll have another Batman, but we'll see. Thanks very much for coming along, and good night.